go. Go.
As I travel through the hills and the valleys and wondering about all of this confusion and this darkness, I came upon a dim light, and in that dim light was a teaching. I saw within that light a woman praying, purifying herself with sacred sage. And within that dim light I also saw a man who did not understand what was going on, who misused the tobacco and taunted the young woman in prayer. But the young woman, being in prayer and balance, did not heed the young man, but she continued to pray. And I looked closer as a light dimmed and moved away. Then a second light appeared. And as I looked closer in that second light, I saw a woman, and she was mixing fruits and vegetables and grains and all the natural foods of our people. Next to her, I saw a young man lying there who was taking in chemicals within his body, artificial food within his body. And he too, like the first young man, tried to tempt the young woman, but the young woman continued to work with the grains. And I looked closer and that light dimmed. Then another appeared, and as I looked in that third light, I saw the suppression of one spirit by another. And I looked closer and that light dimmed and moved away. So I turned and walked on, still in confusion. Then all of a sudden, I felt a presence, and I looked, I turned around, and there was a bright, bright, bright light. Kakashi, Kakashi, Moyen Boy, Hello Haki, Kakashi, Chikalas, Lechash, Kachikalash, Makai, Kachi, Kakashi.
Ah,
Yeah.